Zhaozhou Bridge in China, built over 14 centuries ago. Researchers have found that the shape of these arches was generated by a varying load applied from above. And this is the essence of form finding. So one has to ask, is this the oldest form found structure? And how did the designers calculate the shape? This arch survived, this bridge survived wars, floods, earthquakes. It's got very modest foundations, and for this age, it looks remarkably healthy.